nothing in horse racing quite like the Cheltenham Festival. From the first day of the national hunt season, the anticipation builds towards the first faithful roar. I want to explore a series of untold stories around the festival and discover what makes this sporting event so special. My journey will take me from the heartlands of French horse racing to the fabled training base of the Mullins family in Ireland. But it all starts with the Noel Feely Racing Syndicate, an initiative started by two-time champion hurdle winner Noel and longtime friend David Cross. I'm here in Cheltenham for episode 1 of Before the Roar to learn more about the syndicate, the owners, and their ambitions.
We have 5 hours to solve now. We're starting off thinking we had 1 or 2, and now it's up to 5. It's gone with that, really. Snowball.
So you've made it accessible for people to recover a horse owner.
Yeah, and we've kept the numbers sort of small. It's just 10 shares for us, so you know, we can let them be more involved.
What we're also trying to do is showing people, like on this morning now, we'll have loads of owners here. They'll actually see the horse going for the first time, and we'll have owners down, and they can see how the horse progresses from first day jumping to getting up on the schooling ground. It's a
bit more of an issue than just turning up the race, as he said.
Leicester, 8 days time, will he win?
Yeah, he doesn't be playing the trainer.
Tom, you're involved in a few of the horses.
Yes.
Tell us, how did it come about that you were involved?
I went to Newport in February, my 50th birthday, and I met Dave, who's hosting a box. And I've always loved horse racing. To be involved and to get involved in something like this was a great feeling for people in David Cross. It was absolutely astonishing. I literally pinched myself. I got a council estate in central London. So to be here and to be involved with seeing the stables and this, just, it's incredible. And it's really open for anybody. Our dream was always just to have a runner. And lo and behold, within 3 months, we've had 2 runners at Cheltenham and a winner. Fun is at the head of it, and passion.
But to win at Cheltenham,
Brandon and Chris came up with Goodbye Dancer, and Noel and David, and brought him over, and we can't believe we're having a runner at Cheltenham, and then he goes and wins. I always feel like we have a special bond with the horses. Yeah. When you get to meet them and see them, you really do get, you get to love them. The whole team, everybody wakes up, they get up early in the morning, and they do nothing but care and love and cherish these horses.
And we can't thank them enough.
It's alive.
Cheltenham Festival winner being magic, that's the dream.
You've had a couple of dreams come true. You own a racehorse, you've had your runner at Cheltenham, you've had your winner at Cheltenham. Oh, goodness, yeah. What about the dream of the Cheltenham Festival?
Oh, no.